Freek Vos, hoe kijk je terug op afgelopen week?
Goed. Eerst natuurlijk toppen tegen Donar die we winnen. Nou ja, dan is eigenlijk de week wat prima. Dan moet je nog Amsterdam 2 dagen later. Maar dan moet je natuurlijk gefocust blijven dat je ook maar wint. Dat je niet in de euforie van de winst van Donar fouten gaat maken. En op zich begonnen we slecht tegen Amsterdam. Maar we hebben ons herpakt. Uiteindelijk maakten we ballen. Toen hadden we ook Amsterdam aan de kant gezet.
Oh, it was a good week. It's definitely a big week for my country. You know, first time we qualified for the World Cup in almost 10 years. So anytime you could do that for your country is always an honor. So I'm happy for that. And then also we got 2 nice wins here. So it's been a good week so far.
And then there was also a win against Donar. A big performance, I think.
Yeah, you know, it was a good win for us. They're a very talented team. Continue to get better consistently. So if we can just continue to get better ourselves and put ourselves in a position to win a lot of games for the rest of the season and hopefully put ourselves in a position to be there in the finals.
De donderdag nieuwe heroes. Wat verwacht je van die wedstrijd?
Nou ja, het is de eerste keer in het seizoen dat we deze spelen. We hebben oefenwedstrijd deze gespeeld. Hebben we 1 gewonnen, 1 verloren. En wij zijn volle sterkte. Als Olaf ook weer meedoet, nu weer mee. En dus we gaan er vol in. En natuurlijk thuis, dus knallen.
It's going to be a good game as well. You know, they're a top 4 team in the league and they're playing really well right now. So I just got to go out there and execute the game plan that we have and hopefully put ourselves in a position to win.
Next win?
Yeah, hopefully. That's the idea. You know, you always want to win the game when you go out and play, but we just got to play our best. It's a long season. You don't win a championship in December, so you just got to continue to get better and hopefully that helps out in the end.